Max.
You're supposed to
Max.
Max.
Where's the king? Where's the king?
Hey, Janice.
Hey, wait.
I don't know.
Step out in the middle. No. Can you all hear me?
Yeah.
I just want to welcome you all. I didn't know until coming to this event by Laz that this was actually Wayne Taylor Racing's 100th race, which I never ever thought in my life would happen because I never ever planned to be a team owner. But the only way that this happened was surrounding myself with great people. And every one of the guys on my team are very special. I know Bill, for one, has been with me at every 100 of those races. Some of them are just missed it, but they are my team and they've been around us for 100 years. But none of this would happen.
100 years.
Years. Feels like.
And none of this would happen if it wasn't for friends like Mike Matei and Konica Minolta and our friend Jim Lutz from General Motors, who has always supported this team. And on top of all that, my wife, who's just amazing, she's put up with all my crap for all these years. And then I'm so proud of my sons, Ricky and Jordan. But the other most important person in all of this is my friend and partner and ex-teammate, worst teammate I ever had, Max Angelelli.
Likewise.
I also saw there's another couple of friends that have joined the crew. My friend Rob Bonecutter standing over there doesn't know how to use a rocket. And I want to tell you the amazing work that Kristen does for us and Roxanne Kristen. Mike Levinson has just joined us recently. Justice Brothers family that are here for us all the time. Who seem to be filming me wherever I walk. I'm really nervous if there's any tape recorder going because my language is sometimes foul. And thank you for coming and looking after our drivers and making Ricky better. And to my friend Giorgio, thank you for coming. And the dogs and the cats and everybody else. We have a very short evening. We just have some cake and some drinks. Enjoy.
There is one more person, but I sent them out, you know, to get something for me. Mark Schechter.
But
I sent him out to give me some cake because I really don't want to eat this cake. So
I'll tell you this much. Somebody did a TV interview and said to Mike Matei, would you prefer Michael Emerson or Warren Schechter? And he answered, Chris Riley.
Clearly.
And also, I got to say thanks. See, Laz. Laz has spent all these years convincing me that I had to talk and give speeches and do all this stuff, and he's done a great job promoting our team and family.
And he's a great editor. He edits all your speeches. So all your speeches are good.
I wish I could.
Cheers.
Thank you.
We've had that.